Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2020 Lion Way Properties Time to Shine Gala.
今天晚上呢，将会是历史性的一刻，我们会为基金会的外科展望计划再次努力。
Tonight is a celebration of bringing together philanthropists, donors, supporters to make transformational changes to our healthcare system for all British Columbians.
Our foundation set out at the end of 2016 for the Future of Surgery campaign to raise $60 million. The people in this room and Vancouver's wider Chinese Canadian community have been a huge part of helping us reach that goal.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we need your help to complete the Future of Surgery campaign.
Donations are so important because public funding gives the base for building the operating rooms and starting the work. But to buy the subspecialized equipment and to get the kind of world-class environment that we need philanthropy, and we require philanthropy to do that.
Because I'm a marathon marathon 的运动员，所以我觉得，健康是非常重要的。朗维地产整个的团队都受到了 UBC 和 VGH 所有工作人员的鼓舞，着我们向他学习、奉献爱心，治愈更多的病人，为整个 BC 省来服务。
从五年前我车祸之后，我有瘫痪过一段时间。您的捐赠，我相信可以让有跟我一样经历的病人。受到创伤的人受益，得到重生。
We are less than $3 million from closing the campaign, and I know we are going to do it.
I believe it's time to act. I believe.And I also hope that by making a $1 million donation tonight, it will help inspire each other, all of us, just as I've been inspired by all of you to help close this goal of $60 million.
On behalf of the Future Surgery Cabinet, thank you for your generosity tonight and for the past 4 years.
I want to say to everyone who is here tonight, thank you so much for your support. You're making a difference in thousands of lives, those of the patients and of their families. On their behalf, I want to say, 谢谢, thank you.
非常感谢今天所有参加我们今天晚宴的这些善心人士。正是因为你们的善心，才使我们这个晚宴得以成功举办。
Time to shine! And we just received news that David...And Alice Chung have generously topped up tonight to make $3 million!
Together, we are delivering the future of surgery for British Columbia.